Come with me to discover one of London's hidden gems, the chapel of the former Middlesex Hospital. This Grade 2 listed building has been transformed over 40 years into offices and flats. The chapel's centerpiece is its stunning mosaic ceiling, inspired by St. Mark's in Venice. With marble details and stained glass windows, it's an intimate space. Did you know Rudyard Kipling once laid in state here? Today, it hosts weddings, exhibitions, and events. Located near Oxford Street, it's a must-visit spot.